I think it's totally natural and very right that people have a pretty you know shocked reaction to something as unpleasant as the idea behind what happened to Sansa. I totally agree with the idea that we should definitely have a very a great deal of sensitivity towards that kind of subject matter. The only thing that I think is important about that particular scene and why I believe that it was necessary and relevant is that even while we're in a we are telling the story in a fantasy world, but this has it is based within a medieval setting, and quite simply during that time the situation of women in social society was not that high. It was a patriarchal society, and what happens to Sansa is a very unfortunate, very unpleasant reality of what could have been the case during medieval moments in any nation's history. And therefore I think it's important that that is the status of women at that time is shown to be what it was at the time compared to what it is today. And the improvements that we're socially making to, you know, to not let anything like a society become anything like that, all the people in it. So I think it was important to have it, but obviously viscerally unpleasant, and it's very right that people react with shock to it.
You know what? There are always going to be people that find it hard to watch things like the scene after Sansa's wedding. But, you know, there is something to remember, and that is if you're watching Game of Thrones, you're going to be seeing stuff like this, and it's based on books. So even if we're veering off from the books now, there's going to be just as much gore and sex and blood that we've ever seen before. It's not going to change. It's only going to get more gruesome, because that's what people love about it. It's real. We're not holding anything back. We're showing people what it probably was like. We're showing real things, real stabbings, real violence. So that scene, which was, don't get me wrong, really, really hard to watch, for me that's not mad. It's nothing crazy for Game of Thrones in my head. That's what we've seen before.
I think, what can I say? If it's part of the story, that's what happens in life. And I know that Game of Thrones isn't real life as we all understand it. But it's human, it's about what happens with human beings. Terrible things happen, and they probably need to be portrayed.
I think Thrones is shocking, like that's what it does. I mean, if you think about what happened to Shireen in the last episode, they're not scared to do some pretty grim stuff. And actually in the books, the Ramsay storyline is a lot worse than what they've done on the show. So I think it's a really clever balance of something that's really shocking and awful, but powerful as well. Like, you should be shocked. She goes through something awful and he is foul to her. And I think it's good not to shy away from that. But I've loved watching it. And they're so, like that shot, it all being played off Alfie, I think made it really, really powerful. And his performance in that scene was incredible. So I think it's amazing to watch. I think it makes it more exciting to watch. Like, I'm so bored of watching TV that's just pedestrian and safe and you know what's going to happen. Like, I like watching it and not knowing if... Like, I remember watching Shireen's death, and my sister and I were sitting there being like, no, they wouldn't kill a child. No, that's not going to happen. And it's like, no, but they did. That makes it exciting. Like, it's unpredictable.